The Arctic Ocean is changing faster than any other environment on Earth. As the region warms and the sea ice retreats, previously inaccessible areas are opening up to new human activities, such as tourism, transport, and perhaps eventually fisheries. Currently, the SUDARCO program is working to fill knowledge gaps in the Nansen and Amundsen basins, the two areas most accessible to Norway. With more human activity, both Norway and the international community need an updated knowledge, an updated approach to governments, and a new holistic management strategy. That's why scientists in SUDARCO are working on answering three key questions. What is valuable and what is vulnerable in the Nansen and Amundsen basins? How accessible are the different parts of these areas today, and how will this change? What regulation exists today, and will it be adequate in the future? To truly understand the implications of this new human activity requires research in ocean physics, chemistry, the ecosystem, as well as dialogue with stakeholders. New findings will be collated in a knowledge base consisting of scientific articles, briefs, and risk maps. Also, there will be a comprehensive new data set which will be open and available to all and archived for the future. SUDARCO will provide Norway and the international community with the knowledge needed for the sustainable development and the best possible management of the future Arctic Ocean.